Jay Lee. Hope all is well. Just want to wish everyone a happy new year. Expecting big things happening this year. I just want to thank everyone for coming to our UFO sighting event on the 30th on Saturday over at Hollydale Park. 2017. We had a great time. Some of the biggest people in UFO communication was there. It was a lot of fun seeing some of the old faces that we kind of grew up with here. And I'm glad that they were able to share some time with us, and we get to speak with them. And it was just a lot of fun and stuff. So it turns out that not a lot of things ended up showing up this day, which is kind of unusual to me, just because of the amount of people that influxed into the Los Angeles and Pasadena area with the parade and Rose Bowl activities. Southern California is just one of the most beautiful places on planet Earth. I was expecting a lot more observational anomalies checking us out, but that didn't end up happening. But we ended up seeing a few unusual things that I just want to kind of highlight over here. Here's one. This one was called and showed up like a balloon from a distance. But as you could see, as we zoom closer, the tether is extremely thick. Even the extra tying string at the top is very, very thick also. You know, UFOs may look different from what you expect. If we wanted to spy on an uncontacted indigenous tribe, at what lengths would we have to go to in order to study them without being discovered? For this next one, there was actually two of them, and they hung out really close together, but when I could see one, the other one disappeared. When I saw the other one, the other one would disappear. So as I zoomed in on them, it looks to me that they're like a V. I think the only indication of imitation is that they lacked any sort of tether, and as I zoom in on it, you could see that there's no tether tags on them either. The tether tags are the things that hold the tethers, but it looks like to me that they don't even exist. I know that this is far away, but even at a distance, you'll be able to see them. So these were a couple of my favorites. Just want to thank Fausto Perez, and Yasmin, and Jonathan Castro, and John Graff, and Robert Bingham. Did just a fantastic job. Just really nice meeting everybody, and just want to thank Charles for his help, for helping me capture these things on my telescope. And just some great people. I encourage you to come to our events and spend some time with us. Some great people are there. We always have a lot of fun. So anyway, we'll see you next time. Happy New Year.